Oh, ruins. I'm totally going there. Ruins give us tablets. Tablets let us upgrade the ship.
Nikolaos warned me of snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this.
Like literal snake stitches. Uh-huh. Tell you one thing. What do you think we're a highly visible ninja? A miss. We could have picked that guy from the clip.
I'll catch you. Too fast for me.
We don't really know which specific bush I'm behind, right? Okay, okay, he's dead enough. Stop from fighting him. Okay, I want to fight in this temple. Don't blame me. It's badass. Fine, gonna click his banner. Killed him, right?
Ah,
4 more tablets. We have 6 now. We need one more to get Hull, but I don't see the point where we can upgrade something else. Our booby ship, girl power ship. We should do one more treasure. Come on. Where is it? Only all the way there. Does this even count as this area? I don't think so. Entrance. Well, the current style of Assassin's Creed games, I mean, they started getting more and more weird following Brotherhood. Starting with Brotherhood, Assassin's Creed 2 was perfect, except for the really shitty combat system. Brotherhood get perfect combat, but it one city and wasn't that big, so...
I can smell that Malakas' stench. Death is coming for you, Elpenor.
What a shame. We would have made you rich. Before we kill you.
Okay, Elpenor.
Don't take it personally, misthios. Your mother is the one we really want. Don't fight it. The cult always gets what it wants. We already have demons. We'll find your mother and you'll be dead. Killing me is a mistake.
Nah.
Trusting you on Kefalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they?
Oh.
And he died before he could answer, of course. It's a triangle. It's like angular, and there are three 60-degree angles. So this is even-sided triangle. Hardly called
the shard I found on Elpenor is like nothing I've ever seen. Might come in handy.
So, we've played for dozens of hours and still don't have any modern time content, apart from the intro. It would have been super funny if we returned without going for the last chest and literally missed the main quest in the game. In that cave. At least we made sure he's dead. I thought like we had a cutscene with the important guys dying, like him or Cyclops. You know, requiescat in pace. I know we're not assassins or hidden ones. No need for a ritual. I mean, we got a cutscene, but you get what I mean. Yeah, special post-mortem cutscene when they talk like in the head. On the black background. Temple of Apollo. This temple of Apollo. A lot of temples of Apollo. Must have been a purple guy. Popular. Must be physician needs someone strong and quick for an urgent test. Must be able to walk. For some reason I read that everything in Morgan Solo's voice. Physician needs some bit in urgent. Needs to be able to vault. A tree that's highlighted for some reason. Oh, so that's an infiltration tree. See trees are green. Red road is too. Thank Okay, we don't really need that crate. Statue has Ostraka thingy. Orgasmos. I can already port you.
Are you trying to hit me?
I'm trying to run.
On them. The sapphires still shine.
Alright, we did the quest. It's nice to actually do quests for a change after we... Crit in? That's nice.
Still nothing?
I need to light the signal!
We'll get the gun!
What a waste of... Actually, not really, we killed him. From here would not be nice for any party involved.
Thank you.
for it.
Wrong enemy, but whatever, you'll die.
Won't last much longer.
Polymorphos, we need to kill that guy.
The reward for your hand will feed me for a year.
This is the man. Reward. At least their motivations are clear. Zero strike. We cannot separate that further until we progress in the story. So we can get the devastating shot. Okay, I can upgrade Archery Master. Halt, Hammer's 8. For the king? Oh, Spartans. The guy. Got devastating shot is because my bow gives bonuses to it.
Right there. Why won't you fall?
Which level am I? I'm still tier 6. Which is okay, we'll be moving up in the world anyway. But we're kinda too early here to make a significant impression. I see your red cellar. War supplies, I see more. And I see Ostraka. One more. And we're done with the sport. Wait, this is a national treasure? The Valley of Snek lies a giant half buried. It's mostly finger points at north peak when I can find. A giant half buried. That is Sparta's biggest treasure? Athenian armor? Lame. Shot is convenient because of
stand and fight.
It's just a, like a normal shot but fast and depends on your adrenaline, so just dodge stuff, rebuild adrenaline and fire away. She didn't have a headshot as well. Life does she have? Hey lady.
Now you face Spartans! Attack!
Just die already!
Yeah, the spark. I don't think I hit in this game in Assassin's Creed in general. Places that for that are unique rarely have good battles in them. And the good battles happen across generic like forts. Which makes sense, but
any last
words!
Give it up!
Actually had permission to kill her. 15% fire damage and build up. That's cool. No fall damage. Nice. I mean, it's completely unrealistic, but why would I care if it's a time saver, basically?
I got your message on the board. What's going on?
I've got a love filter here that needs to be delivered to a Spartan commander, but my usual messenger broke his ankle. I lose my fee if this doesn't arrive safely.
You want me to deliver it to the Spartan commander?
Then you understand.
I'll help you. You have my word.
My thanks, misthios.
Here, stranger.
Just a quick fetch quest.
Anything yet?
Nothing, eh?
My sickle spear of terror.
You saved me. Thank you, misthios.
Sound. Now music is simply not before. Delivering the guilt. I'll just gonna steal ya unless.
The physician said you'd be needing this.
Ah, just what I needed. Take this as payment.
We
Bibeau before Zhao.
I mean, you got herbs? I guess they'll help you now? I don't think so. Well, at least I get paid. Makes sense, right? It was a very early mission where I was fighting for Spartans and I needed to deliver their battle plans to Athenians. And I did. Delivered battle plans, the guy congratulated me, he gave me money, and I stabbed him in the back. Map. There's a ship. We can go all the way to Priules to report it. We probably should. Wait, can we just fast travel there? Actually, why bother with the ship? We can just teleport there, right? And kill the bounty scholar. Wild war. Come on, attack me. Love that move against animals. It's fast and it refreshes our so these are elks, not moose. They're giant elks though. Maybe it's some ancient variation that died out, or even mythological one, I don't know. Well, something mythology isn't, doesn't mean it's like fake and made up. Mythological stories are just stories that don't fit particular time, period, or historical chronology. For example, myth about Troy. It was based on actual fight, Battle of Velusa. But since they couldn't pinpoint that, It became a Yanas and out. Isn't Yanas the guy with two faces? Well, that's Janus. Maybe that's a Roman name and that's a Greek name? I don't know. Better you increase your level because coming back to get your revenge makes sense. I feel like we spent too much time going around doing nothing instead of progressing the story. It's kind of overleveled now. But this game has level limit of 100 and enemies scale, so by the time we get to level 30, areas would be in our late 30s, I suppose. Instead of late 20s. Really need to lower the bounds because I want to progress the story. Instead of fighting mercenaries over and over again. She gets scared like my grandma when I just do, when I cook and do something that she isn't used to, like you put. She's.
No, you die.
The gods. For honor.
You put cheese. Below on the pizza. She puts it like above the toppings. It's like, no, toppings go on top. Cheese goes below. That's how Italians do it.
Say goodbye to your lips.
My lips? What do you want with my red, beautiful feminine lips? Come on. Here's the guy we wanted to kill. Now, map. Mercs, we need to avoid them. And just go there. How do we exit the house? Hello. Whatever, come on.
You won't get away with that!
Triangle attack is kind of useless.
No, you miss your end today. Not now. You know you have to.
All right. Where are we going? Yeah, here. We be lowering a bounty. that, like, comment, subscribe, and whatnot. And I'll see you later. Bye bye. This was Kasimi. Check it out. Probably.